back to that smoke in Denver. Denver's air quality has been ranked among the worst in the world this weekend, and that is impacting our pets just as much as it is impacting us. Fox 31's Rogelio Mata spoke with a veterinarian about how bad air quality affects our four-legged family members.
Kim, we have lungs. They do too. And when the air affects our breathing or our allergies, it can bother them as well. We learned today the size of your pet can matter as because of how much smaller their lungs are than ours. So it's important to watch for them as much as the air.
It's easy for us to see the smoke and taste it and smell it, but we forget about our friends, you know?
When we see that smoke, we usually think of our breathing, often not our pets.
Their cardiovascular system in respiratory system is not that much different than ours.
Veterinarian Dr. Kevin Fitzgerald breaks down how smoke affects your pets.
And what's in smoke? Well, it's carbon monoxide. It's a lot of nitrogen and particulate matter that makes up soot. But there's aldehydes and a bunch of toxic irritants.
Birds, cats, and smaller dogs, he says, are particularly vulnerable.
It can be bad, particularly for a small dog like Mr. Thompson. And older dogs and younger dogs that are compromised anyway.
So what are the signs to spot if bad air outside is affecting Fido?
A cough would be a big thing. Gagging. Salivating, reluctance to exercise, maybe even if they get bad enough, they're not going to eat.
While you might be sneezing and wheezing, it's important to keep your pets as much as yourself inside when the smoke is out.
The main thing is keeping them away, limiting their time, limiting exercise periods, closing the windows, not letting them outside for very long.
So the most important thing you can do for your pets, according to Dr. Fitzgerald, pay attention. It can be the easiest thing you forget to do. Just remind yourself to watch for symptoms in your pet. Keep that dirty fog from hurting your dog or your cat or your lizard or your bird, whatever you have in studio. Rogelio Mata, Fox 31.